She had 1 foot on the ground and 1 foot in the air. It seemed the world held her cold hand while the angels brushed her hair. But that's how it has to win on this side of glory. Some wounds will never mend, says the author of the story.